Can you give us a tour of the car?
Yeah, right here we
go. Oh, so messy.
A little nice little dashboard, lots of space, first class airplane seat, and here, high quality, modern, probably touch screen system.
And then, you know, lots of cup holders, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then right here we got, now we will pan to our specialist. Boom.
It's currently, I can't tap my watch,
5:45.
We're supposed to leave at 4:30.
As usual, 1 hour delay.
But that is the whole point of why we were supposed to get up at 4:30. Madeline, you're the tour guide.
We're going to the hot springs on the first day.
Maybe you should do a presentation in the car. Tomorrow.
Yeah, tomorrow.
And then the second day, mm-hmm. we're going to the geysers, like Old Faithful.
Ye Old Faithful.
The Grand Prismatic. It looks like a big colorful circle. And then
where was the Ye Old Faithful geyser from? Was it Monopoly?
Phineas and Ferb!
No.
Okay. Don't you remember?
Yes. So after the geysers, what do we do?
The next day we're gonna go to the Grand Canyon of Yellowstone.
Great dramatic pause there. We made it.
Very tired.
Let's take a look.
Thanks, Brock.
Today, we're going to go to the north part of Yellowstone.
What are you expecting out of today?
Great views with great people.
This is our lunch. First day. Sandwiches.
What is this?
1, 2, 1, 2.
We apply later.
Boy, and
to
the thick of it.
Oh my god.
That's how I met another one of my
time. I got it on camera.
It's a funny.
Oh, wow, look at this one.
Let's go see what they're doing. Sunscreen time.
Dr. Jart plus all the way.
This is like in Mario Kart when you have to shortcut the loops.
No, this is one of the meadows. The meadow track.
No, and we usually shortcut on
the
edge.
The Moo Moo Meadows.
Facial steamer.
Eating
in the car.
Very hungry. The hofe.
There's